I usually use stencils to decorate bread, but today I tried something new, a design with a black central stripe. For this, I cut a stripe of 2 cm in the middle of a sheet of paper. I place the 3 stripes over the loaf, remove the central one and sprinkle black powder over. Then I put it back to protect the black stripe from getting flour sprinkled on the sides. I score a little decoration over the black stripe and then I mark new lines with a thread to guide me in cutting more stripes. Decoration scoring is superficial and not deep. The bread lame is cutting only the skin of the loaf. The tension held inside by the dough is gently opening these cuts. In the end, a deep functional scoring will help the dough expand more in the oven. The central stripe is colored with active charcoal, but the cocoa powder can be used as well.